buddy, that's a piece of poop. Can I have that? Thank you. This guy is so big and heavy. He's like thicker than my finger. This guy up here is making his or her cocoon. So I put these older leaves down here in hopes that they will utilize them for making their cocoons. But only like 5 or 6 of them have chosen to do that. All the rest of them are on the tops and sides. Now I'm gonna put in their fresh black walnut leaves. I'm always careful to make sure that when I anchor the stem on the bottom, that it's not on top of a caterpillar squishing it. Which is why I generally stand the stems and leaves that the caterpillars are on, I stand them up around the edges so that I don't chance squishing anybody. That's that.